Igniting Your Life by John McCabe. I've hyped it up before in one of my little reviews, but man, the more I read this book, the more I really highly recommend it. It's just full of personal life stories that anybody can relate to, no matter what part, I mean, what section of the path you're on, how advanced or illuminated or whatever you are. Something's gonna reach out of this book and grab you, and you're gonna really be able to relate to it. Igniting Your Life, John McCabe. Grab it when you're getting your bananas. If you don't have any money, get your library to get it in. Even better, get your library to get it in, so then you can read it. You pass it back on. Hundreds of other people can read it. Igniting Your Life. Check it out. Box of bananas here, volcanically grown, locally grown by a certified organic farmer. Whack them in the blender. Got a blender for $5 from the thrift shop. Third water. I think we're about 12 bananas in there. This is a tip, man. This is a tip that people just don't understand. People don't understand what I'm on about, you crazy RC. Pay attention.
I like it my way.
This is my way. It's Durin Rider's way, or it's the highway. Pulse it, baby. So we're pulsing it. And give us an aerial view. So we're not letting that vortex form. See that? Whoa. Keep lid on for safety. So that is what we're talking about. So we minimize the oxidization. Sugar and cream combined. All it is bananas and water. Simple. Pulse your blend. Blend your way to bliss. And just, oh my god, this is insane. Try it out and let me know. Put some feedback on the video of your blend successes via the Pulse method. You learn on 30bananasdata.com. I got off Doug Graham. I just ripped it out of his little magic book, and now I'm applying it to my life. Rip it out of my magic book, apply it to your life. Simple tips anybody can do. All this is dates, pull the pits out, put them in. We've got about 2.2 pounds of dates in here, or 1 kilogram, which is about 3,200 calories. So this is a 3,000 calorie meal for me. That's like sugar milk.
What do you, like, drink it all down in one go? For the viewers.
Well, that's just too fast. This will take me, half an hour to eat. I mean, how quick's that? 3,000 calorie meal. It took me maybe 5 minutes to piddle the dates. Half an hour to drink it, and I can just sit there reading, studying, working, talking, whatever, you know? It's like, that is so good.
When did you last brush your hair?
I don't brush my hair. Let's try that. I do too much now. Some more.
Is that just dates and water?
Dates and water. Quality dates, and I soaked them. That's a little secret. I soaked them.
No, what sort of dates are they? I just tasted something different to Medjool.
They're called a honey. Honey Arrogold, extra sugar.
A honey like me.
We rang up the guy and said, we want the sugariest dates you have. If they're not sweet and sugary, don't bother sending them. We've got about $1,000 worth.
Don't bother.
Sugar, sugar, sugar. Sensational. Enjoy. So, today we're talking about ripe bananas. There's this little banana here. Is that right? I'd say that's getting there, and you could definitely eat it if that's what you had. But these bad boys, see how this one's got more spots in them? And they're just a darker sort of yellow colour. This one's a bit more white looking. These ones, this one will be like these in a few days. So this is what we're looking for. Lots of spots. And this one's got just a few spots. So we want to have them like a cheetah. Yeah, that's what we're talking about. So this one, emergency, we'll give it a few days. And that way you're getting more sugar, you're getting more nutrients, getting easier digestion, so it just works a lot better. Better athletic performance, better digestion, everything's just better, 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 better. In a world of good, better, and best, let's go for the best every time, yeah?
And we say, Harley, I can't eat fruit all day long. I'll be bloody just sitting around eating all day, mate. I can't do that because I've got things to do and that's just too much food and I've got a bit of anorexia and I can't really allow myself to eat that much food because then I'd be looking after myself and I can't do that because I've got to be a victim and then I can get my attention from that way and people give me love when I'm really sick and fucked up and that's what's how it is. I'll tell you what now, people don't give you love when you're hurting yourself. It's more out of obligation. They go, oh my God, this person's doing it again. They're still anorexic. They're still doing drugs. They're still hurting themselves. It's not love they give you. It's out of obligation. Because they don't want to walk past and go, oh, you know, I guess I should probably help them, you know. Obligation, you know. That's what people give you. They don't give you love. In their head, they're thinking, why can't you get your shit together, man? Why do you keep doing this to yourself? You idiot. You know, you're putting your... You become a burden upon yourself, burden upon your friends, your family, society. Look after yourself, and if you want to get love. Give what you want to receive, and give it unconditionally. Don't be attached to receiving everything, but that's just how it works. The universe works that way. You'll get what you give. So anyways, for the people who aren't anorexic out there, or paranoid of obesity, it's about 1900 calories. And it's, you know, it's a 1 liter. We've got here, we've got 15 large dates. We've got about 9 large bananas. So it's about, 1900 calories. So this is like the recommended daily intake of food for the average Westerner. And this is like my snack, my lunch. You know, it's... I mean, how easy is that to eat, drink that? How long does it take? You're sipping, reading, you're working, you're in the office, you're doing your stuff. You can put it in a drink bottle and take it to... If you're working outdoors or whatever, just be drinking it. Easy to get your calories. And that way it keeps you mentally sane rather than like, I just emailed a raw food leader about calories and stuff. And they're like, Harley, don't give me this narrow-minded bullshit that sedentarism is about calories. People just choose to be lazy. And I'm like, no, people just don't have the energy, man, to be active and to achieve the health and fitness goals they desire, you know? It's amazing. I even said to this raw leader, I said, you know, relax, man. Don't take it personally. It sounds like you need some more carbs. You know, get some more water and get some more sleep and just chill and just sort of understand.
I can eat the dogs. I can share.
Hey, diet.
He likes bananas. No plastic, just compost.
See how much we can get through. Tasty. And they're big as well. Look at that. That's what we call sugar. Sugar. And sugar. Sugar. And sugar. What's in there?
Dates.
Dates.
15 dates.
Nice. With the Byron Bay sugar cane juice here.